on Star Trek?
What's he found now?
They look like alien space pods or something, don't they?
I haven't eaten anything in 3 days. It looks like some kind of melon. I just don't know if it's safe. Guess I can do the universal taste test on it. I pulled it off that vine, there's some moisture in there. I'm just gonna rub a little bit right there.
Okay.
He's put it on his skin.
Yeah.
And if I get a little reaction here, then I know it's not good for me, it's poisonous.
So he is doing a bit of a taste test, isn't he?
Nothing there, so I'm gonna take a little bit, put it on my lips, wait another 15 minutes and see what happens.
It's one of those things that's absolutely amazing in theory, but in practice, it's very, very difficult to do properly. The process that people are supposed to go through lasts for hours.
If it actually is fine to eat, you know, it will supply them with some sugars.
Yeah.
Potentially
yeah.
A little bit of salts too, and that's really what you need to stabilize out your electrolytes.
Had it on my lips for about 15 minutes. I'm gonna crack it open and just taste a little piece of it.
Very green though, eh? Succulent, whatever it is, looks
yeah.
like it.
Pull it up on the interweb.
Desert melon, Namibia. So it says here that nara is an edible fruit that occurs only in Namibia.
So it's edible?
Yeah.
Well, at least we know it's not lethally poisonous. That's a good
right.
thing.
So it's kind of a little bit like a lemon. You know, normally I wouldn't mess with this. You know, extreme survival situation like I'm in now, playing the game, I got to. So I had a plan on looking for some shade, waiting out the day. But I'm feeling a little bit better now after eating that melon. I can tell I'm getting closer to the ocean, because I can smell the ocean breeze big time. You got a jawbone, pelvis, L5, skeleton of a human.
That actually looked like a human femur.
Did it?
Rough. Can you imagine seeing a human skeleton out there? That's rough doesn't even describe that. That's gotta be ba-bam.
Somebody didn't make it out here. Just gotta keep going. Can't even think about that right there as an option.